With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, today we are going to discuss one more question. The question says that f is from minus close interval minus 1 to 2 to r and g is from close interval minus 1 by 2 to 2 to r. B functions defined by f of x is equals to greatest integer function of x square minus 3 and g of x equals to mod of x into f of x plus mod of 4x minus 7 into f of x, where this bracket denotes the greatest integer less than or equals to y for y belongs to R. Then here we have to find continuity and differentiability for f and g. So first of all, for f we have to find continuity. F is discontinuous exactly at 3 points in minus 1 to minus 1 by 2 to 2, and f is discontinuous exactly at 4 points in minus 1 by 2 to 2 interval. So first of all we have to find continuity or discontinuity for f here. So as here given that f is n greatest integer function, so as we know that for the greatest integer function x, then as we know that this function is discontinuous at all integer values, because the graph of this function is equals to here, this one is x axis let us take, and this one is here y axis for greatest integer function x here. So if we take here, this point is 0, this one is x axis here, and this one is greatest integer function x here. So between 0 to 1, when x equals to 0, value is equals to 0, and when x is less than 1, then value is equals to 0 here. So value will be like this here, between 0 to 1. This point is 1 here, and at point 1 the value will be here 1. So the value is like in this format here, and between 1 to 2 here, and at value 2 the value is equals to here, greatest integer function is equals to 2 here, this one is 1 here, this one is 2 here, and between 2 to 3 the value is equals to 2 here, and at point 3 is equals to 3 here. So as we can see here, the graph is discontinuous at all integer values, and similarly for negative axis here. So this one is at between 0 to minus 1. If we take here 0 to minus 1, the value is equals to here minus 1 here. So this one is equals to minus, is also discontinuous, because at 0 is this value equals to 0. Similarly between minus 2 to 1, the value is equals to minus 2 here. So the function is here also discontinuous at all integer values. So as we can see here, our function, given function, is equals to x square minus 3. So f of x here, greatest integer function of x square 3 here. So as we can write this function as here, as we know that this function is also discontinuous at all integer value. So firstly here, x is given as, f is given minus 1 by 2 to r, minus 1 by 2 to r here. So first case is possible, x square minus 3 can be minus 3 here. If x square minus 3 greatest integer function of x square minus 3 is equals to minus 3, as we know that this one is integer value, then function is discontinuous here. So we can write it as here, x square minus 3 is between minus 2 to minus 3 here, equals to minus 3 and less than from minus 2 here. So by simplifying this, we can write it as here 0, x square is between 0 to 1 here, or x can be written as here 1 to minus 1 to plus 1 here. Similarly, if we take here x square minus 3 is equals to minus 2 here. So we can write it as here minus 2, x square minus 3 is between minus 2 to minus 1 here. So by simplifying this, we can write it as here, x square is between 1 to 2 here. So x can be written as here root 2 to 1. So this one is value for x here. Again, if x square minus 3 is equals to minus 1 here, so this can be written as here, x square minus 3 is between minus 1 to 0 here. So by simplifying this, we can write it as here, x square is between 2 to 3 here. So x can be written as here root 3 to minus root 2 to root 3 here. Sorry, here is equals to, or here is not. Again, for x square is equals to here, x square minus 3 is equals to 0, then x square minus 3 can be written as here between 0 to 1 here. So x square can be written as here 3 to 4. So x can be written as here 2 to root 3 here. So this one is value of x here. Again, if x square minus 3 is equals to 1 here. So if this one is possible, then we get here x square. X is only equals, x square is equals to here 4. And the only possible value is equals to here. X is equals to 2 here. So here is only possible value is x equals to 2. So as here given that x is, domain of x is equals to minus 1 by 2 to 2 here. So the integer values can be here minus 1 by 2 to 0 here. Firstly 0 and then 1, then 2 here. These are the integer values. So as we can see here, for these integer value of x can be in this format here. So if we plot graph for f of x, let us take this one is x axis here and this one is here y axis for f of x here. So let us take this one is x axis and this one is f of x here. So if we plot here graph, let us take this point is equals to 0 here, this point is equals to 1 here, this point is equals to root 2, this point is root 3 here, and this point is 2 here, and let us take this point is minus half here. So as we can see here, firstly as we write here, when x square minus 3 is equals to minus 3 here, then x is between minus 1 to 2 here, and my x is between minus 1 to plus 1 here, then x square minus 3 is equals to minus 3 here. So the graph will be in this format here. So the graph is equals to here, let us take this one is minus 3, so between minus half to plus 1 is equal, this one equals to minus 3 here. As we can see here, at this point function is not continuous. So between minus, between 1 to root 2, the value is equals to this one here. As in the question, here we write minus 2. This value is equals to minus 2. So this value is equals to here minus 2. Again at root 2, the value is equals to here minus 1. So this one equals to minus 1, and here is our graph. And at between root 2 to 2, the value is equals to 0 here. So this one equals to 0, and at 1, the value is equals to 2. As we can see here, number of discontinuous point is equals to 1, 2, 3, and total 4 points are. So we have to find number of discontinuous point. So number of discontinuous point, discontinuous points for f of x is equals to 4. So by comparing from option, here we get our option. There is exactly at 4 points in between minus half to 2 is correct option here. Now come to the gx here. Now gx, as gx is equals to here mod of x f of x plus mod of 4x minus 7 f of x here. So if we plot g of x here, so g of x can be written as here g of x is equals to here, firstly we take minus half to plus half, minus half to plus 1, when x is between minus half to plus 1, f of x can be written as here minus 3, f of x is equals to minus 3, and this one is implying g of x is equals to minus 3 mod of x minus 3 mod of 4x minus 7 here. So again, when x is equals between minus half, minus 1 to root 2 here, so this one is implying f of x is equals to minus 2 here. So g of x can be written as here g of x is equals to minus 2 mod of x minus 2 mod of 4x minus 7 here. Again, similarly, we can write it as here whenever g of x is between root 2 to root 3 here, as we can write it as here when x is between under root 2 to x root of 3 here, then f of x is equals to here minus 1. If f of x equals to minus 1 here, then g of x can be written as here minus mod of x minus mod of 4x minus 7 here. Similarly, when x is between root 3 to 2 here, then f of x is equals to 0 here. So g of x can be written as here equals to 0. Similarly, when x is equals to 2 here, then f of x is equals to here 1. So g of x can be written as here g of x is equals to mod of x plus mod of 4 minus x minus 7. And for x is between minus half to 0, as we can see here, as we know that mod of x can be written as here mod of x is equals to plus x whenever x is greater than equals to 0 and minus x whenever x is less than 0 here. This one is our modulus function here. So if we plot here, as we can see here, in between minus half to plus 1, g of x equals to minus 3 mod of x minus 3 mod of 4x minus 7. So if we simplify this one, we can write it as here, g of x is equals to here 3x plus 3 into 4x minus 7 whenever x is between minus half to 0 here. So we can write it as here 515x minus 21 here. Similarly, gx can be written as here. Gx can be written as here minus 3x. And 3 into 4x minus 7 whenever x is between 0 to 1 here. So this can be written as here 9x minus 21. Similarly, if we take here x is between 1 to under root 2 here. So g of x can be written as here g of x is equals to minus 2x plus 2 into 4x minus 7. So we can write it as here 6x minus 14. Similarly, if we take here x is between root 2 to root 3 here. So this can gx can be written as here g of x is equals to here minus x plus 4x minus 7 here. So by simplifying this, we can write it as here 3x minus 7. And for 3x, between 3 to root of 1 point, between root of 3 to 2, as we know that the value of root 2 and value of root 3 both are positive here. So g of x is equals to here, g of x is equals to 0, and if we take here x is equals to 2 here, then g of x can be written as here g of x equals to 5x minus 7. So here we find all values of g of x in all intervals here. So if we plot graph for this one, we can write it as here g of x is equals to here graph of g of x can be written as here. Let us take this one is x axis here and this one is our y axis here. So by finding the graph here, as we can take here, between minus half to 0, this value is equals to 15x minus 2. So if we plot graph for this one, we can plot it as in this format here, between minus half, this one is minus half here, let us take this one is 0 point here. So between minus half to 0, the value is continuously increasing. So let us take in this format here, continuously increasing. And this point is 1 here. So between 0 to 1, as we take here, between 0 to 1, the graph is equals to 9x minus 21. So the value is continuously increasing here. So graph will be in this format here. Okay. Then if we take here between 1 to root 2 here, this one is x axis and this one is g of x here. So between 1 to 2 here, as we can see here, this value is equals to 6x minus 14. So at if we take here at x equals to 1, this value equals to 6 minus 14, which is equals to minus 8 here. And below from root 2, as we can see here, the value is from below from 0. So here the graph is not continuous here. Similarly, between 0 to 1 here, the graph is from this from here. And from 1 to root 2 here, the graph is again from this format here. And between root 3, this point is root 3 here. Between 2 to root 3, the graph is also not continuous here, because our interval is like minus 1 by 2 to 0 here. So here is 0 is not included. Again, the here is 0 included, but 1 is not included. Again, 1 is included, but root 2 is not included. And root 2 is included, but root 3 is not included. And here is, let us take this point is here, 1, 2 here. So this point is 2 here. Then we can see here, this point is equal, the graph is equals to 0. Between root 3 to 0. So this one equals to 0. So as we can see here, this point is 1 here, this point is 2 here, this point is 3 here, and this point is 4 here. So exactly 4 points are possible here. And at x equals to 2, as we can see here, at x equals to 2, value is equals to here 5x minus 7, and 5 into 2 equals to 3, then the value is equals to 3 here. So let us take this point is 3 here. But here given interval is equals to, and this one is root 3 is included, but 2 is not included. So, and 2 is separate here. So, here for gx, as we can see here, there are total 5 points, but Yeah, given interval is minus half to 2 here. So 2 is in open interval, so 2 is not included. So their number of total points is equals to 1, 2, 3 and 4. Total 4 points are possible here for which function is not continuous. If function is not continuous, this one is implying function is not differentiable. So here our option G is not differentiable exactly at 4 points in between minus half to 2 here. So our option C is correct answer. So here our option B and C are correct answers. I hope you understand the explanation. Thanks for watching.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.